Ukrainian fighters destroyed an unmanned aerial vehicle belonging to the Russian army with the Stinger portable anti-aircraft missile system. As can be seen from the footage released on media, although the drone flew from a very high altitude, the fighters were able to hit the target accurately from the first strike.
Попали! Yes! Yes! Во, горит, горит! Супер!